Ito na, partner, 4 rounds of action from Sherwin Lombres, who is wearing the blue and white trunks, and Eric Tolosa, who is wearing the black trunks.
Yes, ito, abangan natin. Tingnan natin yung papakita ng dalawang boksingero sa round number 1. Kapakawala ng right hook ito si Lombres.
Yes, alam natin na yan, oh, talagang sineset up niya yung kanyang kanan.
Yeah. Nice job by Lombres on the street.
May onting reach advantage tong si Tolosa, but si Lombres, yes, is using yung kanyang pag-weave ba, partner, no?
Yes,
para mapasok niya.
Para makapasok siya sa height advantage ni Tolosa.
Yes. This will prove to be exciting, partner. Mukhang ensayado tong dalawang boxers natin.
Yes, partner.
May onting gigil pa dito sa round 1, but we'll see, we'll see. Pag naka-relax-relax ng onte, no, these two boxers, I'm pretty sure papakita nila sa atin yung talagang kakayanan nila.
Dito parang nagsusukatan na yung dalawang boksingero natin, partner. But, yun nga, nagpapakawala ng hook dun. Buti hindi tumama.
Again, si Lombres yung naka-blue and white trunks. Tolosa is naka-black with green na trunks, no? Good right from Tolosa. Lombres answers with the right. Of course, the third man in the ring is referee Sammy Bernabe.
Yes.
Parehong kanan itong dalawang boxers natin, partner, no?
Yes, partner.
So far, nothing significant has landed, ano, on both sides. Tingnan natin, partner, pag nakuha na nila yung kanilang sukat ng,
yes,
range,
yes,
no?
Tama ka dyan, partner. Yun din ang inaabangan ko dito, kung makuha nila yung sukat nila.
As of now, it's been missing or may onting pag-overreach na nagaganap. Oh, but good. That
magandang,
was a good...
ano ba yung tumama dun, partner?
I think it was an upper straight, yung straight tumama from Lombres. Pero si Tolosa is...
Lombres pa. Aggressive ito, partner.
Aggressive si Lombres. But Tolosa maintaining composure, yes, within the first round. Good first round, partner, no?
Yes, partner.
Hindi naman may iwasan yan, ano, lalo sa pag 4 rounds ang laban, partner, syempre yung action natin, kailangan simulan natin ng medyo maaga. Tama ba?
Yes, tama ka dyan, partner. Yun, yun. Magandang street doon na pinakawala ni Lombres, partner. Yun. Jab, partner. Yung tumama
pa. Jab. So it was an upper...
Straight jab.
Straight jab.
Hindi tumama yung street, but yung jab pumasok.
John Lee Painco, shoutout sa'yo. Good luck daw kay Carlo Diaz the 7th. Erwin Ramos, pa-shoutout kay Carlo Diaz. Jerwin Asilo is rooting for Darwin Boyones. Si Darwin Boyones lumaban na rin yan sa PMI Boxing Stable. I'm sure nanonood yung mga kaibigan niya taga PMI.
Round number 2 na tayo dito, partner. Tingnan natin kung tingnan natin ano yung mapapakita ng dalawang boksingero natin dito.
Here we go. Tolosa ay naka-black and green trunks. Lombres in the blue and white trunks. This is scheduled for 4 rounds. For a smaller fighter, medyo rangy yung ano, no, yung jab ni Lombres, no. Oh, that was a good moment from Tolosa.
Si Tolosa, partner.
Yes. Good straight from Tolosa. magandang upper yun, partner, na yes, partner. Kay Lombres na sinagot ng double jab ni Tolosa. Yun. Partner, sa isang four-rounder, ano bang tumatakbo sa utak ng mga boxers kapag four rounds ang laban? Lalo kapag onting rounds lang ang meron ka para patunayan yung sarili mo.
Ayun, partner. Natama ng uppercut dun, partner.
Yun, ako. Oo. Bago mo pa masagot, ay natamaan na ng uppercut itong si Tolosa.
Natamaan dun.
Was that a body shot, partner?
Uppercut sa mukha, partner.
Natamaan. Uppercut sa mukha. And the body language says he cannot continue. And there we have it, a huge win for Sherwin Lombres in the second round.
Yes, partner.
Sherwin Lombres of the red corner with that huge, huge... Tama ba? Kana na tumama, partner. Sana na
yes,
tignan natin sa replay. Buti na lang may replay from Elordi TV, no?
Ganon kaganda ha. Elordi TV, yung uppercut.
That's it. There you
uppercut
go.
Uppercut yung tumama sa partner. Tagli ko ni Tolosa. Salubong na yung uppercut, right uppercut ni Lombres.
Double the impact, of course, kapag nasa lubong. And inupuan pa ni Lombres yung uppercut niya, no? So, medyo there's some... power in there. But good effort shown by Eric Tolosa. I'm pretty sure no, magiging exciting tong career nitong dalawang boxers na to at the 145-pound division.
Sa nag-aabang ng, sa laban ni Carlo Diaz. Si Carlo Diaz na po yung susunod na lalaban dito.
We have a huge win for Sherwin Lombres. A second round KO